兄弟们大家好，欢迎来到 NBA 球员 2K 锦标赛，我是咆哮解说 Terry。 我今天就不咆哮了，自己的比赛在咆哮。第一场比赛，一号种子杜兰特对上的是扣篮王琼斯。在网上呢，杜兰特的支持率高达 75%， 如果你也支持杜兰特的话，弹幕请扣1；支持琼斯的话，弹幕请扣2。反正我是支持杜兰特，因为对琼斯也不太熟，扣篮王嘛。如果你支持这个比赛的话，请留下你的点赞。杜兰特呢，这场比赛选择了快船队，琼斯呢选择的是雄鹿队。杜兰特，莱纳德控球，一个后撤步很漂亮，突破篮下没有上篮。乔治控球，杜兰特很会打，还要设置进攻的策略。还是莱纳德控球，后撤步，又是后撤步。杜兰特非常会使用后撤步啊。琼斯字母哥，哎，一个跳步，琼斯会玩啊，字母哥就是这么用的。杜兰特还是疯狂的使用超级球星，后撤步过人，又是后撤步，突破小卡上篮成功，领先两分。琼斯，字母哥也有。杜兰特还使用乔治，一个交叉运球，再传出来，硬上都有。杜兰特喜欢使用这两个超级球星打莱纳德还有乔治，又是莱纳德，又是后撤步。琼斯就是防不住后撤步啊，这个三分球没有，其实出机会了，梦幻球队里面就有了。琼斯呼叫个挡拆，被盖了。杜兰特是在用手防啊，他没有在用电脑防，很会防守。漂亮，莱纳德暴扣。第二节琼斯落后两分，杜兰特还是一如既往的在控制球员用手防，他手防还是可以的。琼斯用字母哥硬上了，杜兰特还是用小卡一个后撤步，哎，又突进来了，又是双手暴扣啊。琼斯字母哥控球，漂亮，字母哥。这不是梦幻球队啊，所以说每支球队基本上就是要靠主力。杜兰特又打个2+1，杜兰特还是用小卡，盖帽了。琼斯用字母哥被打，吸引了防守了，大洛来了，慢慢追上来了。杜兰特用乔治靠模型过了，这就是超级球星。杜兰特唯一就相信乔治还有莱纳德。洛威底角三分球啊，领先六分了。开主宰的字母哥被抢断了，哇，这个应该要有的，可惜没有，运气不好。杜兰特，琼斯还是字母哥控球，字母哥开主宰了，杀篮下，漂亮。主宰的字母哥很难防，这琼斯的防守上来了，我发现他好像有点熟悉杜兰特的打法了，就是后撤步。琼斯现在表现的也越来越会防后撤步了，还差两分，杜兰特还是后撤步，靠球星硬吃。杜兰特这个没有，其实出空位了，但是球员能力不行。琼斯还是用字母哥，又是个跳步，哎，这个琼斯会玩啊。杜兰特没有超级球星在场上怎么办？ 这两个球员现在表情开始变得非常认真了，刚开始的时候很轻松啊。漂亮，又是个跳步传到底角，差点中三分球。又这么被打，我去！我希望杜兰特赢啊，好好打吧杜兰特。但是琼斯能看出来，确实是平常打比赛打得更多一点。杜兰特也在打，但是琼斯应该是有研究过的。又被防住了，他已经看穿杜兰特的打法了。琼斯又来，反超两分了。杜兰特还是用小卡，又上篮又没中。那边线，两分球又中了。杜兰特还小卡，这个防不住了，小卡暴扣。琼斯非常会使用跳步，突进去一个跳步就有机会。第三节，琼斯已经领先五分了，杜兰特还是用乔治，用超级球星突破，造犯规成功，两罚全中。琼斯的字母哥杜兰特突然射了个二三连防，杜兰特平常是有在玩的，能看出来，但是二三连防容易漏三分球。这个漂亮，漂移中投。现在琼斯还领先六分啊，琼斯还有球权。杜兰特还是联防，外线又漏了三分球，九分了。乔治又上了，琼斯还是在破联防，又中了三分球了，十分。杜兰特这个没有，杜兰特老用三分球能力值不高的球员投三分球了。琼斯出手又中。第三节最后七点多秒，一个漂移，琼斯哎又来了，十五分了。第四节比赛其实已经进入垃圾时间了。兄弟们，第一场比赛琼斯成功的拿下了杜兰特。
No, I'm going for the pass. If it's not there, give up the rock. Trust your teammates.
It's a nice passing here by Los Angeles. Here's Patterson. That's cash. I don't know why I just dared him to shoot that. It's Jackson with the assist that time. Patterson's got himself on the board with three there.Bro, why y'all keep cutting? Off target with his three.
You know, he was looking for revenge, trying to match shots from distance.
And the basket by Jackson.
And there's a pattern starting to take shape here. They're working it inside and getting good shots from close range.
Oh, that's on the hand. Let's go. Williams.Gosh.
And this is what you like about his perimeter D. Never gave up and challenged the deep. You see some guys, they just mail it in. They don't go out and contest it. Not him. He's going to compete.
Hey, guys, I was able to listen to what Mike Budenholzer told his team during that timeout. His demeanor was not one of a coach whose team was well ahead.
He said, this is the time
to turn up the heat. Hey, that's why that man Dante shooting like that. He got your shoes on, Jim.
Man, I don't want to hit that right now. Get that!
Come on, bro. Got the shoulder and he gone.
Look at the handles by Kawhi Leonard. He has worked on that.
Oh, it's a steal!
He has his defender on skates.
Pass to Antetokounmpo. Bledsoe outside.
Ah, see?This is what we're doing. This is what we're doing, 2K.
Shot from outside. There's no doubt about that. Spreading the floor and hitting them up.
Out to Morris. Outside, George.
Okay. Oh, I thought that was Shannon. What are you doing out there? Get him out the game.
Three is off the mark.
Just a solid performance on the interior. The rebounding has been off the charts.
DiVincenzo.
Needed that, Tay. With a three-point shot. No way, he keep catching these. Pass to Zubats. I done caught every live pass. That was terrible.
Man, put him in a...
I take that foul. Start that play over.
Just over 2.5 minutes played now here in the final. What are you spacing for?
From deep 3-point range. That shot, no good. And Milwaukee will come the other way. The biggest lead of the game, 15 points.
All right, bro. I don't know why I keep trying to rely on him.
Having a shaky time from the floor, but his teammates have been picking.
That's got to go, man.
And it's Kawhi Leonard with the three. Leonard's got it back down to within single digits for Los Angeles. Out left of the wing. In the corner. Middle.
What are you? See, I got to get my settings right. Marcus Morris, what are you doing?
Middleton's got a couple of three-pointers now in the fourth for the Bucks. The three from George. Giannis Antetokounmpo grabs the miss. Bucks leading by 12. Middleton outside. They get it back. Middleton on the wing. And another three for Milwaukee.
I love that they're continuing to attack despite being up big.
I'm impressed with their intensity tonight. They've came in focused and
come on, Lopez.
Outside, George.
Leonard.
And the Clippers call time hand or should do about that.
What I think they can do is being able to allow players to sign a longer term deal. If a guy is, I would say, under contract for 6, 7, 8 years, then you won't see as much movement. But if you have these guys who are making...
Giannis.
They're going to keep signing shorter deals, so they have the leverage to be able to move.
That's cash.
Jacks up a three, and Chris Middleton pulls it down. And here's Middleton bringing it up now for the Milwaukee Bucks. They lead by the biggest margin of the game, 15 points.
Just that.
Pass to Giannis. Back to Middleton.
That's a foul.
And a great assist by
Come on.
As that one goes in.
Nah, yeah. Middleton got a strap on his paw.
And so just rolling to the finish line now in what has been a very confident-looking performance for Milwaukee.
Look at their number of assists.
You know, they didn't get stuck in those one-on-one situations, and they got the ball to the guys.
You better not hit that step back.
Easy drives, open jumpers, and great ball movement.
And one of the key components to this victory, if not the biggest, was the incredible performance for Giannis Antetokounmpo.
You love to see this kind of leadership, directing traffic, keeping everyone happy.
I don't do that.
It was the straw that stirred the drink.
And here's Leonard from three. Score the basket, his eighth. 8 for 13 from the floor.
Feeling that one all the way. Leonard lethal in the catch-and-shoot game.
On offense, here are the Clippers. 17-point game.
That was tough.
Here's George. And Chris Middleton pulls it down. Releases from 15. Bledsoe. And it's Bledsoe with the extra effort.
They just blocked out the noise, kept on grinding, and this is the
Oh, come on.
And guess what? It's going to be a fun flight home. Total team effort. Big win on the road.
Giannis with it. Now guarded by Harrell.
Hop step on the game.
The tray. And it's George.
They need to take that out of the game. You do that in the league, it's travel.
That's a fact. They call that every time.
Looking it over. And so it's the
Bucks. Man, good game, man.
Good game, bro.
Come into an opponent's building and dominate the way they get to.
I mean, I scored it well, but I couldn't stop nothing.
I would say Middleton. He started.
It's like I had 50.
He hit 6 in the second half. Middleton came in clutch. He He set me right up. Soon as I said Middleton wasn't like that.